The Labour Party has submitted Doyin Okupe as a running mate to the its presidential candidate Peter Obi. Okupe, former special advisor to two former presidents, has been a close associate of Peter Obi since he declared his intention to run for the presidency. A member of the Third Force Coalition, Tanko Yunusa, also confirmed the development to AIT, saying it's a technical move taken for now to beat INEC's deadline for submission of nominees as the party continues its consultations on a substantive running mate. Peter Obi is currently on a visit to Egypt, where he is studying the country's successes in power generation, economic and education. The Deputy National Secretary of the Labour Party, Clement Ogechukwu, also confirmed the development, saying he was chosen in order to meet the deadline of submission. He said his nomination is subject to replacement after further consultation.